COVID, people with well-controlled diabetes really worsened after COVID because, I don't know if it's because of the stress or steroids.
But I think in our set of population, no matter whatever A1C that you really look at, still a substantial part of it comes from the postprandial.
Just look at a patient with diabetes and having a CGM device which is giving a real-time glucose, it's like a moving selfie of their blood glucose levels.